So we put our drying blanket on, we pat it down just a little bit.
And watch how much water it's actually taking off this roof. That's almost dry.